Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you ways to fix no sound in games on your PC or laptop. I'll be showing you within Windows 11, but the methods will work very similar in Windows 10. Let's get into them. First, we'll check that the volume mixer has your game at the same volume as system sound. To do this, open the Settings app, and then choose System from the left. Now choose Sound, and then scroll down and click on the option called Volume Mixer. You can always search for Volume Mixer in the search bar if you can't find this page. Open the game if it isn't open already, and then check in the Volume Mixer for the game, and make sure the level is turned up to match the other applications and the main volume level. If the sound doesn't work at all on your PC, then click the card to watch another video of mine that has methods relating to your sound device. You might want to watch that one after this as well if the sound still doesn't work in the game. Next, we'll focus on the game settings themselves. It will be difficult to guide you exactly on this, as all games will be different, but most if not all should have a settings page, with a separate page for audio settings. Navigate to this page within your game and have a look for any settings that are out of the ordinary. Some games will have a master volume control slider. Make sure this is turned up, and also have a look for other volume control sliders, as some games will have separate sliders for music, sound effects, and more. Turn all these up as well if you can. If you haven't already, it's a good idea to close the game fully and reopen it. Also, try reconnecting your sound device whilst the game is closed. You could check in the task manager for any background processes belonging to the game, and end the task for these as well to ensure that the game is completely shut down. Open the game again after doing this, and check the sound. You can try restarting your PC as well, either now or at the end of the video. If you think the problem is definitely caused by the game itself, you could potentially uninstall and reinstall the entire game. Just make sure you have game saves backed up if they are stored locally on your PC within the game's files. I'd also recommend researching your specific game online to see if there's any known issues with it. There might also be some better solutions that are only relevant to the game you're playing. Next, we can try running the audio troubleshooter. Search for Troubleshoot in the search bar, and open the link called Troubleshoot Settings. Find the audio troubleshooter either on this page, or after clicking on Other Troubleshooters, and click on Run next to it. You might then be asked questions about your sound device. Follow these steps, and see if there's any recommendations to help fix the problem. We'll now try a few methods focusing on your sound device. To do this in Windows 11, head to the System Settings page. Then choose Sound, and then scroll down and click on More Sound Settings. On Windows 10, right-click on the volume icon in the taskbar, and choose Sounds. Both versions of Windows should now show the same page, and you need to head to the Playback tab first. Find your sound device here, click on it, and make sure Set Default is checked. You could try disabling all other sound devices in here that you don't use by right-clicking on them and then by choosing Disable. Next, double-click on your device here, and then click on Enhancements if you have this option, and you could try disabling all enhancements with this toggle switch. Click on Apply to see if this worked, and then in the Advanced tab, you could test each of the quality format options in case one of these works. Finally, if you have the Spatial Sound tab, click on this and make sure that this is set to off, and test it out. You could try with this on as well if having it off didn't work. Click on OK, but leave the sound window open. If you have a Bluetooth headset that the sound is not working on, you could try disabling the microphone that corresponds to it. Head to the Recording tab, and right-click on your Bluetooth headset's microphone, and choose Disable. Click on OK, and then restart your game to check the sound. As mentioned, you can check the video in the description for even more methods if the sound issue is a problem in any game or app. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.